Let's see how running Cloud Volumes ONTAP with Azure can reduce your organization's Azure spend by thousands of dollars every month. In our example, we'll estimate the monthly cost of a 40 terabyte NFS file system used for production data. We will compare a do-it-yourself approach using native Azure disk attached to a Linux server versus using NetApp's Cloud Volumes ONTAP technology to manage your NFS file system. Let's start off by taking a look on the right bar representing the native Azure cost, plus the compute instances we need to provision. The left bar represents the total cost of ownership for Cloud Volumes ONTAP, which is split between the underlying infrastructure costs, seen here in gray, and the cost of the on-demand license for Cloud Volumes ONTAP, which is represented in blue. Initially, you might think that a do-it-yourself approach is more cost-effective. But as this demonstration will show, Cloud Volumes ONTAP can save your organization's thousands of dollars by using just four basic ONTAP features. First, we need to include NetApp storage efficiency capabilities, thin provisioning, compression, and deduplication, which immediately offer approximately 40% savings on your file systems, saving about $1,600 and dropping the total cost to $5,312 in our 40 terabyte example. Secondly, with automated storage tiering, ONTAP sends all of your infrequently accessed data down to Azure Blob Storage without any impact on performance. Typically, this is about 80% of your total data, so it is easy to see that tiering to Azure Blob can drastically reduce your underlying Azure storage cost. In our example, we are able to further reduce the total cost to $3,507. Now, many people do not take into account the cost of cloning their volumes for testing or for upgrades. One of the major advantages of your running production environment with Cloud Volumes ONTAP is NetApp's cloning technology. Cloning in native Azure will double the amount of storage you are using, but Cloud Volumes only captures the delta, keeping your storage costs practically unaffected. Let's say that you need to clone 15% of your volumes. In native Azure, that would add 15% to your overall Azure costs. With ONTAP, you can instantly create zero capacity clones and your monthly costs remains the same. Finally, let's discuss one of the largest hidden costs in native Azure, data protection. With a native approach, your first native Azure disk snapshot will duplicate your file system, which will almost double your overall usage and drive up your monthly Azure storage costs. But Cloud Volumes ONTAP's zero overhead snapshots save only the deltas from your first snapshot, so you can create as many snapshots as you need without wasting capacity, saving you thousands. So, what's the bottom line? By utilizing Cloud Volumes ONTAP for our 40 terabyte NFS production environment in Azure, we are able to save almost $6,500 a month, which accumulate to $78,000 a year. That's 65%. Now that's some real optimization you can take to the bank, empowered by Cloud Volumes ONTAP.